What up? It's your boy T-Bear here on Reaction. Today is Music Monday. It's about to get to another music video, music audio or music video pick right here. Next one's from the collaboration of Babyface, the legendary man himself, Babyface, and the British R&B soul sensation LMA, called Keeps On Falling. I came across this recently on a post on Facebook telling about this collaboration. I'll see if the video or anything came out. No video yet. If video do come out, I might check it out down the line, but I'm gonna check the song out though. You know, Babyface the man, you know, LMA's been doing her thing since Boot Up and all that. So without further ado, let's check out this this possibly legendary collab right here. Let's get it.
Every day like the first day, still get butterflies, oh yeah. Middle of the night, we all the way.
The sample sound familiar. Hold on a second. That sample sound so. Oh, Can We Talk? Oh yeah, Can We Talk? By Tevin Campbell. I had to hit me. Yeah, Can We Talk? I think Babyface made that too. Yep.
Place, so I love him even more on his worst day. He's always there for me, and I don't know why he don't ever give up. Go beyond and above, yeah. But every time he does, I'm right back at. I keep on falling in love. Oh yeah. Keep on falling in love. I keep on falling in love.
See, even Gracie for sampling their own stuff, like so. Sampling is fine, man. A lot of people saying, like, a lot of people keep sampling or reusing song. Even great sample stuff, man. So it's all good as long as it sounds good.
Oh, baby.
I like them, that to say, I like that they use the Can We Talk sample from Tevin Campbell, which Babyface produced and wrote as well too. So pretty awesome. Other than that, you know, if a video comes out for this, I will definitely check it out as well too. But if you like my reaction, like, share, subscribe my YouTube channel. That way to throw this on to my cocktail for like the older party as well too, or you know, a lounge party. If I get picked, that'd be nice. It would be nice to get picked up for a lounge party, you know, I can showcase my soft skills. But other than that, if it's your boy T-Bear signing off, one love.